Today, we embark on a minimal logo design with this illustrated tutorial circa 2017. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. If you're subscribed to my Satori Graphics channel, make sure to click the bell icon to sign up for notifications. That way, you're never going to miss an upload. YouTube doesn't publish a new video to every single subscriber for some reason. Also, check out my last video if you want to enter my giveaway that's going to end this Friday. This logo design is something I saw online, and I thought it'd be fun to show you guys how it's made. So for this minimal logo design, first, we need to make our fill with a CMYK value of 000 and 30. This will give us a kind of a grey tone, which we can go ahead and make a background with using the rectangle tool. Once you've made the background, lock the layer like so. Also, make one shape off to the side, because we're going to need that later. For the logo design itself, we want a very dark grey, but not totally black, as I feel the minimal logo design looks more professional with a kind of dark grey colour. You'll want to choose a very thick and bold sans serif font. Me personally, I've gone for Arial Black, which you all probably should have on your devices. For the first letter, we want to create the outlines so we are able to edit and manipulate the shape for our logo design in today's Illustrator tutorial. Now, we can take the direct selection tool here and start to select the points and nudge them with the arrows on your keyboard. There is no exact science to this part of the tutorial, so move them around, trying to make the letter have a 3D effect to it. Using the same shade of grey, take the rectangle tool and create a rectangle like so. We want to emulate the letter H by only showing shadow. So like before, use the direct selection tool to manipulate the anchor points of the shape to make the style for our minimal logo design today. You can hold down the Alt Option key and click and drag to duplicate the shape easily. So keep using the direct selection tool and imagine where the shadow on a 3D letter H would be. So here is how my design looks at the moment. Try to replicate the shadow as best as you can. Now, we need to select the square at the side. Double click the fill in the bottom left corner and then highlight the color code, hitting Command or Control C to copy it. Take the pen tool and then make a shape that's going to represent a shadow coming from the letter E. Once you've made it, opt for a gradient like so. Leave one side black or a dark grey, and then the other side, paste in the code we copied just now by hitting Command or Control V. You may need to change the mode to RGB. You can change the direction of the gradient here to match the shadow. And finally, you can add some text and you're done. This was a Satori Graphics Illustrator tutorial. If you enjoyed making this minimal logo design, let me know in the comment section below. Like and share my content because it does really help my channel. And remember to turn on those notifications. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.